Praise the Lord. In the Gospel of John, chapter 12, verses 24 and 25, Jesus said to his disciples, "Very truly I tell you, unless a grain of wheat falls into the earth and dies, it remains just a single grain, but if it dies, it bears much fruit. Those who love their life lose it, and those who hate their life in this world will keep it for eternal life." Thank you. God bless you.